The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your...
Judas!
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, we're gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Mr. Coswell? Who said that?
Stupid old nothing here. child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
I met Ryan the day me and the lads were installing the bathroom plumbing up in Posh Park Avenue, Dicks. Wait, says he, what's with all the brass fit? General contractor had me down for the tip. Well, I says, I suppose it's the contractor then who'll be bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry twice. And why would you be doing that, says he? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man bells water out of privy until by Bill McDonough. Next day I find out I'm Ryan's new general contractor.
Here to visit the scum of the earth!
You shall know I am the Lord!
Thank you.
I believe in Rapture. And that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauric Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us. Not because God gave us a chair.
Thank you. wrong with you, Mr. B? No! No! No, no!
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swamp carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the drawer, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Thank you.
say was only used by smugglers and thieves. More than likely, the entrance will be hidden. Better to keep the cover up.
Fight me, you...